कि नहीं है, है ना? या तो जिससे आप खेल रहे हो उसका नंबर आपके घर वालों के पास होगा. यू आर ऑलवेज एक्सेसिबल. 1 आवर स्विच इट ऑफ. 1 घंटा ऐसा प्रैक्टिस करो. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू गेट डिस्ट्रैक्टेड बाय एनीथिंग. कैन दैट हैपन? राइट. Second thing is, when I'm practicing, I'm not going to be talking to my friends. I was sitting over there. Let them sit. I have got very limited time to spend. I'm going to come here. I'm going to spend that 1 hour or 2 hours of dedicated practice. And I'm talking to my friends. If I want to talk to my friend, close down the queue, shut down the table, walk out. Let's go for a cup of tea. We'll talk and then we'll come back. We don't do that. And then we don't get results in the matches, so we are complaining. Yaar, itna practice to main kar raha hu, yaar, 6 ghanta I am in the club. In the club doing what? Socializing, Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, chit-chatting, coffee, betting, talking about cricket, talking about movies. Where is your focus? Phir result nahi aa raha humko. Arey yaar, quarter final. Shivam was telling me quarter final. Aap quarter finalist ho. क्वार्टर फाइनल के आगे जाने के लिए मुझे कुछ और करना पड़ेगा ना. अभी तक जो मैं कर रहा था उससे मुझे सिर्फ ये रिजल्ट आ रहा है. अब मुझे और जाने के लिए मुझे कुछ और करना पड़ेगा. 40 के ब्रेक पे अटक रहा हूं मैं. मुझे कुछ और सीखना पड़ेगा ना 40 से आगे जाने के लिए. 40 इज एन एग्जांपल. कोई 80 पे अटक रहा है, कोई 70 पे अटक रहा है. यू हैव टू डू समथिंग डिफरेंट एंड दैट विल कम ओनली विद अनडिवाइडेड अटेंशन ऑन द टेबल. इवन व्हेन योर ओपोनेंट इज प्लेइंग वी आर चेकिंग आवर फोन्स. We are talking to guys. No, when he's playing, look at what he's doing. Na? If he's, first of all, try and play with a better player. Don't try and play with a player whom you can beat every time. Because you do that, you're lowering your level. I can beat him, okay. Every day I come and I beat him, so I can relax and play also. But if I'm playing somebody who's better than me, I have to stretch my game. A 40 break doesn't work with, say, Shivam Arora. I need to, for to beat him, I need a 60 break. If I'm playing a Pankaj Advani, 60 break will not do. I need a 75 to put him out of the frame.
One visit.
So, are we working towards that? Can you beat Pankaj Advani in 4 visits? No. Can you beat him in safety play? No. How can you beat him? Why? When he gives you the chance, everybody gives you a chance. Ronnie Sullivan gives you the chance. When he gives you the chance, see to it that he's sitting, he's warming his chair, okay? If he comes back onto the table, then he will either play a great safety shot, give you a good snooker, or make a break which puts you off the table. So rather than that, you see to it that he doesn't come back. You play a good safety shot, put him in trouble, give him a good snooker, or he's given you a pot on from there, convert it into a match-winning break. Match-winning break kab hogi hamari? Jab humko shot kaise khelna hai wo aata. Again, I'm going back to the basic for yesterday. If I know how to pot the ball, if I know after potting where is my white going to go, I should know the deflection. I should know split hone ke baad mein white kis taraf jayega. If I ask many people the question, you people are not even going to be able to answer that. After my white touches the black, which direction is it going to go in? I'm going to ask you immediately after this thing, I'm going to ask you that question because we're going to do yellow to black. So let's. And how would I, as I said, I would be going away today. Okay? I won't be there every day to tell you, okay, after potting the pink, the white is going to react that way. No, you're going to see it happen in your practice session. And you're going to try and remember it. Don't play the game very superficially. ठीक है यार आज खेल लिया खेल लिया. जो गलती हो रही है उसको analyze करो यार. You guys seem to be a committed lot. You guys seem to want to learn. So don't waste your time. Okay? Any questions you have regarding this?
Question.
Yeah.
Sir, sometimes what happens that we are leading the frame by 5-2.
Huh.
But then suddenly we miss a sudden ball, huh. Easy ball, huh. And then we get pressurized. And in after the person leads us by 6-5.
Huh.
And what happens that we are not able to pot a simple easy ball.
Okay. 5-2 pe you missed an easy ball, right?
Mm-hmm.
So he can make it what, 5-3?
5-3. Nee, that's what happens, the continuous four frames which he's going to win after.
Yeah, it means what happens is that you were thinking about that particular red for the next 4 frames.
Yes.
And so living in the past.
One more thing. Huh. You must have heard the, it was famous, that Ronnie O'Sullivan versus Peter Ebdon. World Championship chal rahi thi. Ronnie was leading by 10-4.
Huh.
and he lost to Peter Ebdon by 13-11.
Okay.
Matlab, what happened to him?
He got frustrated.
Yeah.
Because Peter Ebdon knows what is Ronnie's weakness. Peter Ebdon, when he was at his peak, always was a problem for Ronnie. Okay? Because he plays too slow, no? But he's playing within the law of the game, within the framework of the game.
He made a 15 break in 5 minutes, when he's saying Ronnie.
He knows Ronnie is waiting. He knows Ronnie is waiting to get back onto the table. But he's taking his time. Referee cannot warn him, bhai jaldi khel.
So how can we tackle that situation?
The easiest answer to that is Ronnie O'Sullivan, when he was given the chance, should not have allowed him back onto the table to waste time. Ronnie, ऐसा तो नहीं है एबडन ने हर फ्रेम में 100 मार के मार दिया उसको नहीं ना कोई फ्रेम में 40 मार के ब्रेक उसको चांस दिया होगा
5 to 6 चांसेस
ही वाज गिविंग नो बट रॉनी वाज सो इरिटेटेड एट दैट टाइम आई हैव नॉट सीन दैट बैक बट प्रोबब्ली ही वाज सो फ्रस्ट्रेटेड एंड इरिटेटेड एट दैट टाइम
लाइक लाफिंग व्हाट ही इज डूइंग
सी सो एंड एंड रिजल्ट क्या है हु वन
पीटर
कैप्टन वन
सो हु रॉनी रॉनी वाजंट फोकस्ड इन हिज मैच ही वाज नॉट हियर
Ronnie was trying to gain the audience's sympathy. See what he's doing. कहाँ से लेके आया तुम लोगों ने इसको? You know that I think I've seen bits and pieces of that. But now I remember.
He had a towel on his face in that match.
Ah, he had a towel. He had a ball also.
Yeah, yeah.
Now see what is all this?
That match.
That is why when people ask me who is the ultimate snooker player, Henry. Not Ronnie. Ronnie may be the greatest. Gifted player, the genius, and we may have 1,000 centuries and all that. But to be a complete champion, you need that discipline. Henry did not let these things affect him. Are you people aware of that match where 8-1?
8-all.
8-1, say 8-all, and what happened in the decider?
1-4-7.
So, 8-1, say 8-all, kya Ronnie ne? But when Henry got the chance, he played a perfect frame. 1-4-7 is a perfect frame.
Yeah, decider.
So that is strong mind. He fought back. Ronnie must have played well to fight back. No.
And it's very difficult to make a 1-4-7
decider. Difficult to win the frame after 8-1.
For competitive snooker, it is very important to train your mind as well. The way you control the cue ball, it is very important to control your mind as well, your aggression, and a lot of. This is what temperament is all about.
But that time, it has happened with me also, that sometimes I missed it, and after that, I'm not able to win a single frame. I'm like totally frustrated.
Because we are too desperate. We're trying too hard not to lose.
But that time, I'm thinking, my bad luck is going. But that's not bad luck, that's I'm frustrated.
We are creating our own bad luck. Because we start playing the wrong shot. We start playing half-hearted shot. Half-hearted shot, khelo na. So we don't get the desired positions of the white, of the red. When you are playing the game the way it is to be played, the reds, they all start behaving for you. You know, the only time I feel bad luck kab hota hai? Only time bad luck kab hota hai, malum hai? When your opponent is on the table and he flukes. That time you can't do a damn thing. So then you're finished. What can you do over there?
Kunal, you were not there in part one basically. When this kind of pressure applies, we all fall back to the basics. We go back to the basics. If you've got strong basics, you can always focus on your basics. Every shot, you got to focus on your basics and you have to basically go by the book in those situations. So that will take the pressure off you and you can focus on your game.
You got to start thinking that now there's a lot of jerk in my game. Normally pressure makes out, you tighten up. You don't go through with the shots correctly. There's a lot of panic.
Yeah, we start to panic.
So, you should. I'll just have to take this call. This is an international call. Just give me a minute. Hello?
Hi, guys. I'm hoping all the people who are watching the live video. I hope you guys are enjoying the talking session with our chief coach. So we are just about to break for lunch in another 5-10 minutes. This is Liaquat Bhai from Solapur. He's one of the best players in Solapur. And a lovely smile. This is Ayush Sinha from Patna.
Champion.
Yeah, this champion is Jeet Bhojani. He's a sub-junior player from Gujarat. Rao Saab, we'll have a session in Delhi very soon. This is Syed from Hyderabad. He's specially come here for the coaching.
Specially come
that is Mishu Munjal from Panipat. Panipat, yeah? This is Ashwin from Pune only. This is Altamash Shafi, the ultimate legend. He's trembling a bit today with, you know, he's a little nervous in front of sir today. This is Nitesh Mane from Pune. The Pune guys are very aware of this player as well. The slim fellow Sanket Mutha. And we have Mr. Mukesh Chawla and his son, 8-year-old son, 7-year-old son, Daksh Chawla. He's a very good player. As you can see, he's got strong basics as of now. Probably a future world champion. And that's Kunal from Jammu. So guys, we'll be back around 2:33 for the last and final session. Thank you so much for watching.